Well, state troopers are always there to help people after crashes, but not circus animals. Well, that's what happened in Northwest Indiana. Take a look. Yes, those are zebras and camels on the side of I-69 near Marion. An Indiana state trooper was driving when he stumbled upon a semi-truck that burst into flames and nearly a dozen circus animals inside. The trooper and a Grant County Sheriff's deputy helped save 5 zebras, 4 camels, and a miniature horse that are part of the Shrine Circus.